Welcome and hello to OKM Detectors. My name is Stefan and I'm very proud to present to you the brand new eXp 6000, the best performing detector for treasure hunters with highest demands. The eXp 6000 is a perfect machine for treasure hunting, for natural gold prospection, and for cavity and tunnel detection. The eXp 6000 has in total 6 operating systems and modes, which are magnetometer, 3D ground scan, pinpointer, mineral scan, live scan, and tunnel scan. We deliver the eXp 6000 in a waterproof and shock resistant case, together with foam to ensure that the device is in a proper condition when it reaches your place. We will then provide you with all the information about OKM and the eXp 6000 with quick start guides, with brochures, and with the device passport, which ensures that this machine has been manufactured here in Germany. Together with the guarantee card, which is right here, which provides the 2 years of guarantee. We have the control unit, which is the heart of the eXp 6000. Together with the carrying strap, you will then perform the scans outside. You have the Visualizer 3D Studio Professional version, which is the software to analyze your scans after the scanning procedure. We will also provide a GPS receiver, which will help you to receive the GPS coordinates in your scans. However, if you do not want this, we also have the protective cap, and this protective cap will not store any GPS values in your device. Now we look at the telescopic probe, which is of carbon, which is very shock resistant and very, very light. We will also have the tunnel sensor, which helps you for the tunnel scan, which is also of carbon. Here we will have the Android video glasses, as well as our Bluetooth headphones, which you use for the eXp 6000. This is the live stream sensor. And we have the super sensor. And you see all probes are of carbon, very shock resistant and very, very light. Last but not least, the wireless telescopic rod. Additionally, we have chargers and travel adapters in the package as well. We have now unboxed the eXp 6000 Professional Plus. If you want, we also offer the system as a professional version, which does not contain all the probes. Have a look at our website if you're interested in this. We are OKM Detectors. We are on the market now for 23 years and we manufacture your eXp 6000 here in Germany. We provide a lot of customer service, so in case you have questions, in case you need scan analysis, we are here with an entire team to help you in various languages to ensure that your eXp 6000 will be a success for yourself. We are now looking at the heart of the eXp 6000, the control unit. The control unit is a system with a screen and has touch screen functionalities. However, you can also use this to adjust. You can choose different layouts. So if it's very dark at your place or very sunny at your place, we have dark modes and light modes which can be used. You can also adjust the volume or use your Bluetooth headphones if you want. You can have a look at the battery all the time, so you ensure that you're never running out of battery. And we have 14 languages and hopefully also your personal language, which you can choose to use the eXp 6000. You see on the main screen all operating modes: 3D ground scan, pinpointer, mineral scan, live scan, magnetometer, and tunnel scan. Dependent on which probe is actually connected, This will be colorful and then you can use it. Let's have a look at the telescopic rod of the EXP6000. First of all, it's wireless, so you don't need any cable. You just take any probe and connect it like this. Secondly, we have light. So if you're outside and it's dark, just switch on the light and then you can perform your scan. Last but not least, you can decide whether you want to have the GPS receiver or whether you just want to have the protective cap, which does not include any GPS. You just choose what you want and put it on. Let's have a look at our probes. As you can see, all probes are of carbon. Carbon is very, very light and it's shock resistant, so you will not have any issues with your probes anymore. Additionally, all probes have a different purpose. We have the live scan probe, we have the tunnel sensor, we have the super sensor, and we have the telescopic probe. And now we are going outside to show you how to use them. We are outside now, so you can see my scan field, and now we will start with the first measurement. The first measurement will be the magnetometer. We use the magnetometer to eliminate the scan field of iron and trash. For that, I chose the super sensor and will now perform the measurement. So we press on magnetometer. Do you want to start the scan? Yes. And now we start. After having eliminated the scan field from iron and trash, we will now use the 3D ground scan to look into the ground with the telescopic probe, which gives you the largest area to scan. We will now press 3D ground scan. Choose the field length, which is 5 meters here. We choose the impulse mode, which is automatic. We will choose our scan mode, parallel. And now we want to start the first line. After having done the 3D ground scan, we will now use the pinpointer mode with the super sensor to locate the target. So we press pinpointer. We want to start the scan, yes. We first do a ground balance. And now we look for the target. So we see the edges of the target from that side. And from this side. We will now have another look from that side. First, do the ground balance. And now, look for the target. Now we are looking at the live scan. The live scan gives you direct and live information about what is in the ground. We are using for this the live stream sensor, which is only available in the EXP 6000 Professional Plus package. It has several sensors in the probe and gives you therefore a very detailed result. We press on live scan. We start the probe calibration. When it's done, we start the scan. And now you can move back and forth, because it gives you the direct and live signals, because it has several sensors in the probe and is a very useful measurement system, especially if you have only a small scan field. I will now show you the tunnel scan. The tunnel scan is the measurement system which you use if you think there are tunnels or caves in your scan field. For that, we use the tunnel sensor. The tunnel sensor is only available in the OKM eXp 6000 Professional Plus package. For doing it, we press tunnel scan. We choose the automatic impulse mode. We want to start the scan now. and we go one line now and try to find the tunnel. For all of you who are looking for natural gold and minerals, we have created the mineral scan. For that, we use the super sensor and will now scan a line of at least 100 meters to find mineral structures in the ground. For that, we will use the mineral scan. We choose the impulse mode automatic. We start the scan and then walk. Now let's analyze our scans. We have just been outside and we did a 3D ground scan. Let's have a look at it. We go into File Explorer, we open the file, and now there it is. We can already analyze and see our scan in the OKM eXp 6000. However, now let's put the file on our computer in our software, Visualizer 3D Professional. And let's have a look at the file over there to get into more in-depth analysis. I have now transferred the file from the eXp 6000 onto the USB flash drive, and I will now put it into the computer to analyze the file in the software Visualizer 3D Studio. And here it is. We've opened the file in the 3D Visualizer 3D Studio and now can have a look at it and do all our analysis. If you want to have more information about Visualizer 3D Studio, please have a look at our videos online. Thanks a lot for watching this introduction to the eXp 6000. We are very proud, and if you have more questions, if you want to get more knowledge about it, please contact us here in Germany in Altenburg or any of our global distribution partners. You'll find all the information here in this video as well as online.